before we met his father, he had already apologized to Baba Murugi. But when we went into the apology, it was an apologetic and not an apology.
It was
so we told him to go and write an apology. Father accepted, rewrote it before us. I hope you will be the social friend now. He's going to keep to his words.
I love you, my bishop.
I told him as well, I don't want, or we as a church, we will not want anything like prophesied about who is going to be what. No more. We are not in a geography, we are in a democracy. So the issue of no way. The Catholic Church does not support that. And we want all priests to know that. We are talking today about adoration, but in our parishes, we have been always talking about
once.
Pray for them. Leave them to do their work. So I advise him to stop all forms of anointing or endorsement of political aspirants.
They should even stop complaining themselves.
We priests are not to take part in partisan politics, I say again. Moreover, every priest should adhere to the structure of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of Nigeria. They wrote something, they said, for the coming election, the bishops of Nigeria said, priests, simply pray. We shall publish that to every parish. Do not get involved in endorsement of candidates. Can you believe why that way? Everybody that understands Catholics are very obedient followers of Jesus Christ. Are you not?
We are.
Are you not? Nobody should lead us into disobeying the church's authorities. Please, nobody should do it in this diocese. One thing is that we all should pray for Father Ezekiel Daka, because he is gifted, no doubt, and has been very helpful in evangelization. It's spreading the good news of Christ. And we want to tell him that we value him most as an ordinary priest of God. We value him most just as an ordinary priest of God. Nothing more, nothing less. I have listened to his family. And I told him that without number, you are gifted. My Lord, you are a junior. Junior, you are a junior. You are a junior. You are
a
junior. You are a junior. You are a junior. You are a
junior.
Pray for him. Follow him to see that he uses this great gift God has given him to spread the good news. For 2 hours, the man has been better. Hours. Seek him. Seek him. And we value that. I have attended that very service for three occasions. To see what is happening there. My name is Sushibike. We must break that. Rather, let his gifts be for the benefit and succor of the ailing church. We ask all those who have been harassed in the recent incident to forgive and pray for the church and her ministers. Father Mbaka himself should also see the vindications of Catholic workers. They call him name. Those reactions are signs of people's love for the church and for her ministers. And then should as well forgive them. As they forgive you, forgive them. The church is a human church with all the limitations appendage to humanity. It is a human church. So I hope with this public statement, everything should now rest. My dear brothers, I now call you brothers because you are going to be just like myself in the next 10 minutes. Yes. Try in your ministry